Question is also for Senator Obama.
Look at her.
Senator Obama. Oh my God, I'm so nervous. I still can't believe I'm actually talking to you.
That's okay.
Billy! Yay! Was that fun?
Okay. As you know,
do you like
Senator,
the pile of towels?
As I explained in the letter that I duct taped to your front door, and I'm sorry that it went on
do
so
you like
long.
The pile
just,
of towels?
I just really want you to be the next president. And not just because you're a fantastic human being and the only person who can turn this nation around, but, you know, also because deep down, I really and truly believe that it is destiny that you and I will one day be together. You will become a part of me, and I will join as one. Does that make sense?
No, I guess. Sure.
Okay, so my question is, are you mad at